Guys, hello, this is Friendly Wolf Gaming and Doable Gaming with some Rocket League.
Doubles. Doubles.
Yeah, we're going to be doing doubles. We were doing drop shot a little while ago, but...
Yeah, we did drop shot quite a bit ago, but yeah.
We're going to be doing this, yes.
Yeah.
Yep.
And now we just have to wait.
Sorry about my horrible mic again. Oh. Your car just changed. Oh no, it changed back. Joining in 3, 2, 1, let's go, we're joining.
Yee. Oh yeah. Starbase yeah. Spark. Yeah.
No idea what the... Oh, I've played this before. Right.
Oh.
Oh.
That's...
Match got
the match just got cancelled. Right, we'll try that again. That was a very good start to the video. Aquadome. Yay.
Aquadome. Let's see. Let's hope our opponents don't quit this time.
Yeah. They must have got too intimidated.
Too intimidated to be taken on Friendly Wolf Gaming and Doable Gaming.
Yeah. Or maybe they know that we're YouTubers. And then it's like, no, I don't want to be featured in the video. Okay,
Who wouldn't want to feature in the video? It's awesome.
Right. Oh.
Oh, I so nearly scored there. Oh my god, that would have been so good for my viewers. See, my viewers just thought that was completely awesome. Right. Cross it in.
I'm gonna try and cross it. Right, there we go, cross.
Okay. Sort of, yeah.
Sort of.
But they've just crossed
it. I had to do like a, like.
Right,
oh,
shove
right,
it
in
the box.
I'm gonna try. There we go. It's in. You can cross.
Oh, that was so close.
But yeah. that teamwork though. I rate that teamwork.
Go for it. Yes! I got assist for that, I think. Did I get an assist?
No, you didn't.
No.
I think you should.
I didn't even get an assist. I know.
I think you should.
I should let you take that, like, why not?
Yeah. Any opportunity I see to get a goal, I'll take it.
Yeah, same. If I can actually like score, sometimes I'll miss.
Right, get in the centre because a ball's gonna.
I am.
Well, could have went in. Right, right.
That's fine. I've gone. Oh no, I don't. I don't. Get back. Oh no. Oh no.
Okay,
here we go. Yep. And we go. No. Nope.
Oh. Oh, dude. Right, I'm back. How about you?
I'm back too.
Good, that's nice.
Oh my god! Oh, that was such a good goal. That could have been in.
Could have.
That was sort of a cross, like... It was sort of, it was in the centre-ish. Oh my god, oh. I just can't score this game. I don't know why. Why can I not?
Same here.
I'm so glad you're back. Are you back? Yeah, you're back. That's good, because I've not got any boost. It's fine.
No, it's not.
Oh my god.
Nice.
I just like got rid of it. Yeah.
I was waiting for you to do that.
Teamwork. Oh no, I could have had an aerial there. Missed it. Twice.
Oh, that's going in.
Oh no. No.
Yeah. Although someone did cross it from their team. And then this person just followed it up.
Yeah. Just gave it a little tap.
Yeah.
You just went flying. Right.
No.
They've got... I'm back. Sort of.
Right, I'm coming back.
Yep, that's good. That's good. I'm here. I'm the world's worst defender. But still, it's fine. It's all good. Because you're the world's worst defender.
Oh, Samsung.
Back.
Sambo's on.
I think there's a Ruby on as well.
I think he is. See, we could do like 2v2 battle, like as in on YouTube, because we all have YouTube channels and stuff.
But the thing is, Robbie and Sam don't have Rocket League. I mean,
well, they do have Minecraft.
What
madness
is that?
I mean, like 2v2 battle on Minecraft.
Alright. Do you see that? I nearly got to that. Like.
Yeah, I was coming. I forgot it was just the two of us, so all the goals that we've done were done together. I don't know if that makes sense, does it?
Sam just invited me to a party.
I don't think we can message him back because we're in a video right now, and he sent me a party invite as well.
Yeah, we'll just we can record with him, but just you invite him to the party and we'll record with him.
I can't do anything. I don't have any boost.
I couldn't do anything either. I don't have any boost.
Yeah, I was
either.
driving up the walls. Like, how can I get down? And at this point, I saw that it was rolling in.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Both of us missed that. No.
Right, we're up against a person and an AI. So this should hopefully make our life easier.
Yeah, well, I will. I really will. Oh, he just helped me. Thanks, mate. Thanks.
Thanks, mate.
Oh, yes!
I actually think he just nudged him in.
The AI. I think the AI scored. It was the AI.
I want to see this.
Look, the AI just...
I just nudged him in there.
Yeah. Yeah, I scored. Sort of.
That was kind of my goal, but that AI was there. Oh, that was so good. You can... There we go. That's nice. That's good. That's good. Oh, wow.
What a goal. Oh, no. What a goal.
It was an own goal, but I'll take it.
I thought it went in, like.
Yeah.
It's technically not an own goal because if it's going towards a goal and they hit it and it still goes in the goal, it's technically your goal, it's not an OG.
Yeah.
But if it's not going towards a goal and they hit it in,
then it's definitely an OG.
No,
we
I
all
could
tried
have
to save
that.
It and it didn't work. Well, yeah. Me and you. Right, this is my official attempt.
You're mine. Oh, if I'm the only one who has not pressed X, and I'm usually the one that's saying, "How do you have to press X?"
I just press X whenever, unless it's a really good goal.
Yeah. Or unless our team scored. Oh no.
How did they score from that angle?
I don't know.
Look how small that angle was. Wow. Oh,
I
wait,
think
I think it hit off me. That's out.
It did. You just scored an OG.
You're welcome, teammate. You're very welcome for my good goals, aka the own goals.
You scored! Yay! You've scored 3 goals. You've actually really scored 2, but because of that OG, you've scored 3. No, don't head that up, don't head that up. No, missed it. Take it up the wall. Yeah, why not? Oh, that was... Oh, see if we
more
kept
time, that could have went in.
That would have been so funny if we managed to keep that off the floor and get it in the goal.
Yes. Oh, got an Easter basket!
Yay!
Right, we'll do one more. Oh, wait. Is this our first game? Is that our first game?
Yeah, this is our first game.
Wow.
We can do...
Oh,
we can do at least 3 more games if you want, because that would take us to 20 minutes.
We'll do 2
or
more.
We could just
we'll do 2 more.
And that would only take us to 15.
Yeah, I think 15 minutes. Well, last time it took us like 23 minutes. That's because we had to sit around and wait.
Mm-hmm. And the intro.
Yeah.
The awesome intro.
Yeah. Oh, no. Alright, I'm getting back.
I'm already back, it's time. Woo! There we go.
Nice.
Yeah, I know.
So, if any.
Right, I'm
first.
Nope.
I've got a feeling these guys are good.
They are a rocketeer. We're against a rocketeer. We're against a rocketeer, and the other guy doesn't show his rank.
Wow.
Against a pro and a veteran.
That's no wonder. And they're even like friends as well because they're communicating, as you can see, because of the symbol next to their names. Well, in front of their names.
What?
They're in a party together.
All right. Yeah. Oh no, they're gonna score. Oof. Oh. Imagine if we went against these guys. A rocketeer.
That'd be quite good.
I'd love to know what rank the other guy is.
Yeah. See, I don't even know why people don't show their rank. I don't really get it.
I mean, I don't blame people like rookies and stuff. I don't blame them for not showing their ranks, but.
Yeah.
Like, Rocketeer's next boss. Yes! He scored against us, a Rocketeer and the other guy!
And the other guy. The Rocketeer and the other guy.
Because I don't know his rank. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
But at the same time, I don't think we should judge people by their rank. Because someone could be a rookie and they're really good. And someone could be a Rocketeer and they could be really bad.
And somebody can be a pro and be also be very bad.
Yeah, some people could be a veteran and be also bad as well. AKA me.
AKA me as well. That's what I was... Oh no! Oh no! They're gonna score. Oh no, not yet. Right. Cross it in.
I'm gonna get ready to cross it in. Okay, that's kind of crossed in.
Yep.
Oh, they took it.
Oh no. Yeah, this guy is definitely a decent rocketeer.
Yeah.
No. Oh my god. What the hell?
Oh, dodged out of the way. That was. Oh, what are they doing?
I don't know, but we need to get back.
I'm getting back.
So, I think the two of us are.
Oh, nope. That's. I didn't see that coming.
I think we celebrated a little bit too early.
Yeah. This is going to be a quite tough match, I'm going to say.
The what?
It's going to be quite a hard match to. If we're going to win, which I highly doubt it.
And be positive. Stay positive. Always.
Yeah, with skills like that, I don't think we can be positive. Oh no. Oh. Okay, took someone out. That's always a good sign.
Leave it, it's gone in.
Yes.
You were saying?
We can't be positive.
How can't we be positive?
Because positivity is... I don't know where I'm going with this. Maybe I should do a Google search. What is positivity?
That was so close. I could have just tapped that in there. Because I knew it wasn't going in, so... I hate... Like, do you know one thing I hate, right, about Rocket League? Do you know something I hate about Rocket League?
Well, when the ball is just rolling in. It looks like it's going to go in and someone just comes in and saves it.
Yeah. Also, the fact, goal stealers.
Yeah, but as long as they're in the same team, I guess.
I don't like that though, because they're taking XP off you technically, because you get XP for scoring goals.
Oh yeah, but yeah, you're also going to get XP for winning a match, right?
Yeah, and you're also going to get XP for being the man in the match, like, you know what I mean? Like getting the most goals and assists and all that. So they're just taking all of that off you, pretty much. It's not about goal glory. It's just the fact that, like, they're just taking all that XP away.
Yeah.
Is this you consulting
the internet why goal stealing is bad?
Yes.
We think Google, the Friendly Wolf Gaming thinks school stealing is bad in Rocket League because of the following.
XP is being taken from you.
Yeah. Oh, come on, come on. You can tap that in.
I couldn't.
Okay,
I
that,
couldn't
that was close enough.
I couldn't jump that high.
Yeah, it was pretty high, but I think they're. I was about to say, if that went in, I couldn't do anything. Even though I could have jumped and got it. But, yeah. Oh. Oh. Get out of the way!
So I'm just bashing into one of them right now. No, no, no! Get one! Go one!
Oh.
I love my language when I get, like, really...
intense.
Like, intense, yeah. I'm just like... Cross it!
Oh, I can't cross it! Ah! Ouch, that was evil. That was quite mean.
Uh-oh. You see we're going, uh-oh, and then you know.
And I'm just like, know. That's bad. Well, we just bet our Rocketeer and another guy.
We just beat the Rocketeer and the other guy. Ooh!
Yay! Ooh. I think they're going to want oh wait, I think I knew how we beat the other guy. He had quite bad connection, that's why.
Oh.
But I think that Rocketeer is going to try and go for us again.
Yeah.
Are we up for it? Yeah,
both
we're
of
up
them
for
are.
It.
Yep, they're up for it.
Right. Utopia Coliseum. I don't know if we can take them down a second time.
Well, for my viewers who do not know what Liam just said, they said we can hit. We might not be able to take him down for a second time. You can probably guess that because we might cut out, but you could still like make out what he was saying. So.
Yeah.
Oh, I could have had that goal.
Yeah, I think they've improved their skills already within like a space of like 40 seconds.
I think they were overly confident that like, they were going to win against us. And then they were like, okay, we don't need to try, and then it was just like, we beat them.
Now they're actually trying, I think.
Yeah. Still, it's one that was already.
Yep. But that, well, I'm not going to celebrate too early.
No.
Because they're probably going to come in with another goal. Like me.
You say that as you score.
They were close to saving it, though. If I didn't get an extra touch, like, right now.
But you did get the extra touch, and I'm happy that you scored for us. Because I'm really bad.
All that. I didn't think I was going to get away with such an easy goal.
No, especially against the Rocketeer and the other guy.
Yeah.
Robert just sent me a message and yeah, I think he wants to join us recording. So, Robbie will be featured in the next video!
Our next recorded video, that is.
Yes! The viewers know what I mean by now. Probably because on the first video you're like, the next recorded video.
Oh, they forfeited!
And here's you saying that they weren't going to even like...
oh my goodness.
They
forfeited.
Right.
We just made a Rocketeer and the other guy forfeit. How are you
this
feeling?
I'm feeling brilliant, even though you probably did most of the work because you scored all the goals, but still. Are we ending the video here?
Yeah, we'll end it. This is a good time to end the video.
Yeah, okay. Thank you for watching very much. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to both the channels. This has been Friendly Wolf Gaming and Doable Gaming.
Taking down a Rocketeer and the other guy.
Yes, and I shall leave a link to Doable Gaming's
channel
in the description. Yes.
And I'll do the same. We better end the video. Otherwise, we get kicked into another match. So, yeah.
Yep. Right.
Goodbye.
Say
Doable.